guys, what is up? It is Kylie here today. Currently, it is March 12th. Basically, we have such a fun-filled weekend ready to go. Just finished my really hard test for human anatomy. Very hard class, very stressful class, very time-consuming class that I don't prefer anyone to take. But I mean, if you're into that, then that's great. If you're willing to put in the time, go ahead, take it. I personally would never take a class like that again. Tonight, we're going night skiing. So Lizzie's like driving up right now. She just got out of school a little bit ago. Then we're gonna leave right when she gets here and we're gonna go snowboarding. Lizzie's gonna be sleeping over. Tomorrow we're going prom dress shopping. Again, you probably have seen a vlog already where I went prom dress shopping. If you haven't, there's probably gonna be a vlog coming out. I went prom dress shopping with Tori and Emma. So that's the first prom shopping. So guys, we're on the road. We're skirting away to snowboarding. We're at Noodles and Company right now because they have to eat dinner and it's literally taking forever. Like, what the heck are they doing? You need to look for your car?
Oh shoot, yeah.
Stop.
Stop, please. Because I can't hear anything but me.
This person's wheel does not look right.
Yeah, what is with you and wheels?
I don't. This person's wheel is not right.
Which wheel?
The front one up here.
It's wobbling.
Oh, on that car.
No, on this side.
Oh my god, that is not a good tire.
Probably like a bearing.
It's like our jet ski trailer. People were probably like looking at us like, what the heck? Last summer we were driving Lizzie's green machine with this jet ski trailer in the whole, what is it called, bearing? It was like falling off.
It wasn't the bearing. The bearings fell off, causing like, I forget what it's called. I think it's called a wheel cap or something. I don't know what it's called.
I don't know what it's called.
Causing that to fall off. So that fell off and the grease inside of all of that stuff.
It was like heating us and getting so hot.
Everywhere.
It was so hot that it was melting and it was spraying everywhere.
Yeah.
We were driving, like our tire literally could have fallen easily off. I love the beat and I love it.
Into the prom dress store. It's Saturday, March 13th, maybe. We're gonna go into the prom dress store right now. I've already been to this one with Emma and Tori, but I didn't find anything, but we're just gonna go look again because it's the only one open right now.
Okay, guys, here's Madison. Just try this one on. It's so cute. Look at the back. Oh my god, it's so pretty.
Hey guys, we're at our second store. Hoping this place has a lot. Madison literally found us a dress at the other store. You guys are just like sitting there staring with your masks on, no comment.
This is dress number one. Super tight fitting right here. Dress number two.
Third location. We drove a long ways for this, like an hour and a half. It don't feel so far away.
This is one that Liz is choosing. It's so pretty. I love it. It's really, really pretty.
You guys, we almost just got killed.
flight, literally.
A lot has happened while we were dress shopping. We dress shopped at this place that is very far away from us. It's in the city. Not like city drivers, I would say. But
definitely not.
And she ended up buying this one dress. So pretty. We'll show you guys when we get home. I'm gonna get a dress at a different place. I'll put a picture in of which one I'm gonna get. We're trying to race home to get home before the store closes. But we're driving in the city. We're driving on this highway and it's so packed. Everyone came to a complete stop so fast.
We all started slowing down.
And then
everyone in front of us just slams on their brakes.
I slammed on my brakes. Whoa, we skid a little bit. It's this race to get to the dress, I'm telling you. Nobody talked. We were all just sitting there like silent.
Yeah, all of us were like, oh. Like,
and I literally almost rear-ended someone. Yeah, thank God. But I almost rear-ended someone, like, not good.
Close.
Then I swerved out into the next lane on the highway. Thank God there was nobody coming. There was people coming behind, but they weren't close enough that it was like...
They had enough time to stop. For some reason, I was not, like, stressed.
Oh, I was stressed. In my heart, I was. In my heart.
You know what was happening? I was like, oh, well, this sucks.
Where am I supposed to be? Washed up, pushed out, or on my feet? Tell me, is this a dream? Or am I stuck in a movie scene? Lately, lately, I'm spinning away so crazy. So baby, just take me. I think I'm caught up in the way I feel about you. I don't know how I can be so drawn in to you. I think I'm falling.
Goes through employees only.
Bag secured.
Okay, guys, we got bag secured.
This bag is pretty.
Amber Gaysa. Cute fit, Madison. Cute fit.
Did you find it? Good.
Interview with Amber Gaysa. Oh, what's your name?
Amber.
Well, we can't say that. We can't say that. Just say Amber.
Amber.
Oh. Amber. How old are you, Amber?
Too young.
You're just too young. How young are you?
46.
Almost 47.
Oh, Dad's 47.
Working your way up to 15.
I'm the one going to prom. Oh, sorry.
Ugh.
Baby,